Hey guys, I am back here with another Mindflex video, and yeah, we're going Minecraft, again, got to work, finally. The reason why I haven't been doing anything is because I've been having trouble recording, so I never really went and did anything. So yeah, I'm back, and I'll be doing some things. Game do we want to play? Death Tag is always fun. Like that. Oh gosh. The fact that the particle effect makes sound is super annoying. And I'm stuck on a lily pad. Forgot about that. There we go. I took in a lily pad. Alright. Who's the alpha teacher? I'm sorry if this is loud. I don't really know. It'll be fixed in the next one I record. This is a new settings and setup, so don't really know how everything works yet. Oh gosh. Why did I push that button? The affrontation was chasing me. Okay. Let's go. I'm using a new keyboard, so I haven't really got used to it yet. Same with the mouse. So. Controls are a bit different. That chaser is still behind me, but you know, if it is, I don't really want to turn around as it's lighting it up to me. Wait, the fact that they just chat, put something in the chat, probably means I could slow down, but I could still have somebody chasing me. I don't mind being the chaser, it's kind of fun. This shield is super annoying though, I gotta say. Isn't there a way to make the damage equal without using the sword? I mean, it's the easiest way, but there has to be one way to reduce the damage when holding right click without putting the sword or whatever it is. Why are they choosing new alpha chasers? Did the alpha chaser leave? I had a really good hiding space on this map, and no, the alpha chaser is still here. Huh. Weird. The reason why I'm jumping is so that I would be able to jump up these blocks faster. What's up? Hey. I did press E. I pressed D and that almost killed me. I cannot run under there. That's good to know. That's good. Somebody is behind me. I hear the footsteps. Ooh, it's gonna kill me. Yep, I'm running. Bye. 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 I don't know if this is gonna kill me or not, but bye. Bye. Goodbye. 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 Ouch. That was funny. Come back here, please. I wanna be your friend. I like being in your fun. Let me play with you. I'm your very best friend. I got lagged back there. I'm your very best friend. And you fell to your death. I'm your very, 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 very best friend. Hey, I'm your best friend. Come here. Hey, best friend. Help you. You got some nice particle effects there. Snow. You're gonna do the same exact thing. Don't do it. Don't jump. This auto jump is annoying. I fell. Oh well. We'll get him. He can have his fun up there. I'm sure there's somebody else on the map I could get. I like my tail. This auto jump though, it's pretty annoying. I gotta disable that for the next round. Yeah, we can do it, guys. We're a team. I believe it. I believe in us. We can do it. There's nothing that's gonna stop us from getting him. That. Where'd you go? Nah, you're over there. I'll just stay up here until somebody comes up. Hi! How are you? Looks like I could, like, jump or something. Ooh! Haha! That must stink a lot. You're getting hit. I got 2 hits on him. Why am I invisible? No, not. That's not fun. What? I don't know. These are really high numbers. 30,000 gems. 1,000. Twitches. I don't even know how. Level up. I don't even know how I get that many treasure shards. I mean, I'm fairly certain I just, well, maybe that it didn't transfer through. What am I gonna do again? I wanna be the one, I wanna be the alpha. Make me alpha, make me alpha. Well, I can't choose the alpha, can't, cause I can't, I don't wanna be on the 1-0 team. Well, I don't wanna be on the 1-0 team. Don't make me 1-0. Where am I? Doop. I got him. I got a kill. Oh, I bet that person fell to the death. Aw. Oh, 3 chasers. That stinks. They fell to the death. Should I fall to my death too and help the... Why are you two hitting each other? You're on the same team. At least I think. Oh well. I'm gonna be in this melt glass. Failed the jump. Alright, what are you guys running from? Oh, people up there. I'm just gonna run around down here. I'm gonna get into that water. How can I get down there without taking any damage? Here's how. Oh yeah, speed run. I'm just gonna run around now. Doop, doop. What's up? I actually attacked. I got you, dude. 1 foot. For a person who actually cares about doing it. I lost my speed. Oh, I got back. What's up? You missed. What? my gosh, they got me. Oh, I'm dead. I won't be able to survive this one. One last hit, and I'm dead. Oh, just kidding. Just two hits. I'm dead. Let's go. Well, where's the next one at? You got to drop the hill. I wish I could kill you. I really wish I could. That lane is seriously annoying. Like, I had this cat screaming noise. I couldn't figure out what it was. I realized it was my particle effect. What was that? That was some crazy knockback. Ooh, bunch of plates. I have regeneration, so I should be good. Their picture seems to be lagging a little bit. Oh, wow, they really launched it high into the sky. Okay, come. Yeah. I'm waiting for you to come back down. I'll meet him on the other side. Juking us. Wow, that damage really did some pump up to him. Oh my gosh, that lag. Oh my god. Oh, that would have been great too. Let's go get him. Oh my gosh, auto jump. Dude, I'm so bad at this. I said I was going to disable auto jump, but I never did. Finally got him. Go ahead and disable auto jump. Video setting. No, it's not video setting, it's done. Done. Let's go back. Alright. Jump boost or anything? Does I have jump boost? There's somebody. Dude. I don't know how one of us do that so fast. Surround. Hey, it's look, it's me. That took just a long time. Oh my gosh. Alright guys, I'll be right back and I'll return with another game that we'll be playing. I am back playing Castor Siege, and here's my pet Shoom, and they are not leaving Shoom alone. How did you get stuck in there? You get stuck. What's up, Shoom? Shoom is a very good person. Hi, Shoom. Shoom is back again. I have more pets, so I saw a mush. Mush. There's a mush. Hey, mush. Is that all? I think so. Ooh, wow, the human profile. I am an undead, I'm pretty sure. Am I? Yeah, I am. I think I'm a zombie too. I don't actually know. Because that was the kit I had selected. Alright, look at all these birds. Piggies. Yay! Ouch! Come help me dig out. I got him! Yay! I actually got somebody. That's an achievement. I got another person. That's another achievement. Whoever jumping down here is not doing a good idea. What? Mineplex. Don't lag. Oh, wow. That's some serious lag. Am I an undead zombie? Pretty sure I am. Ow, stop hitting me up, trying to get in here. Well, this is my house here. This is my piggy house. I need to break down the fences though, because I don't like fences. Yeah, this is my piggy house. I think I'm a zombie house. Man, those fences are dropping like flies. I've never seen anybody go down this fast. Of course, it is lagging kind of badly. I wouldn't expect if I was to be dead. Maybe this wasn't the best game idea I could have thought of. At least we could still explore. Do, 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 do. Up here? I don't like being up there, I like being in here. Oh wow. Oh, I'm back. Did I die again? Those were so bad. Dogs. Hey, it's the person I killed originally. Sometimes I'm bored with the zombies. I wish I should play again sometime. I'm trying to live my life as a zombie. No! Let me live my life as a zombie. Oh, I'm a cool zombie. I'm like, oh, I'm dead. I'm cool. I won't kill you. I swear. I swear. Gotta move this fence. Okay, that's just. I got him! Why are there so many game amplifiers going on? Skywars. I should play Skywars. I haven't really played Skywars that often. And that may be what the next video is, Skywars. I gotta record a lot for makeup time. Of course, school has started, but you know, I'm on a 4-day weekend to live for. What is it, Memorial Day? Yeah, I think it is. 4-day weekend, that's good. So, I think it's always Saturday. Yay, we won! Alright, let's see here. Alright, I'm trying to see what I got. Level up on undead zombies. Oh my gosh, I love that new skin. Oh my gosh, that explosion is crazy. I think I listened to it. I didn't listen to all of it, but I'm fairly certain. But before I started recording again, I listened to the video that I just recorded to see if the audio was okay. Seemed okay. I didn't watch the entire thing though. So, yeah. I would play on some GarageBand servers, but oh my gosh, the voice spam is crazy. Like, my favorite server, they have radios and it plays all the time and it plays annoying music. I can't record on there without turning off the audio, and if I turn off the audio, then I can't actually play the game properly because people have to use their mics to talk to you, and yeah, it's annoying. Oh my gosh. What am I doing? Let's not do this actually. Yeah. You can only play that game once, but then a lot of people leave. This sounds so weird in my head. Mind Strike is a long game. Let's just play Master Builders. Might as well play this game. Wow. Isn't that so cool? Yay. Didn't push people. Oh. What am I building? Oh. What am I building? Magic. Ooh. What is going on with my diamond? You okay, Lil? I'm getting too distracted. Mysterium is magical, right? I think that actually works. What is wrong with that diamond? I don't even know. Alright, let's just build a top hat and call it over with. Spent too much time looking at that. Right, I'm just gonna build an amazing little top hat. I'd love to create particles, but it seems that the diamond isn't working. Oh my god. That double jump effect is amazing. I like that a lot. Oh, this is an amazing top hat. What the? Yeah, this thing seriously glitched out. I think my play area is glitched out. I should get to Mycelium now. It'll change that small little area. I think this game is glitched out. Alright, let's finish building it then. Okay. Okay, almost done. Magical. It's a box. Magical waits. That is magical. I don't know what I'm doing. Super magical. So anything, is there any other cool particle effects? Do purple magic. Awesome. Now I just need red wool, and I'm just showing me how excited by it. It's a top hat. This is totally what it is. It's a top hat and not anything else. Just a top hat. With a red thing around it. I don't know. It's a magic box. And we need bunnies to come out of it. So let's go get some bunnies. What are the options again? Let's go to bunnies. Some bunnies. Bone woof. Have it. I need an anvil. Anvil. What do I need to do? I can't even use an anvil. I give up. Gotta pull the magic bunny out of the hat. Doop, doop. Look at all these bunnies. Made you a baby. How about you? And push the lever around. Yay! Oh, you can actually push them out of the hat. But you know, you can push them around. Might as well have some fun with it. Sign. See here, and magic. Did it. No! I'm out of heal! What the heck? I'm stuck? Meh. Since I can't even see it, I'm just gonna vote it pretty bad. What the heck? Fix your game, please, Mindflex. It looks amazing. 10 out of 10. Oh god. My eyes are bleeding. Why do I keep spawning back here? You weren't really original with yours. Yeah. Oh, that was loud. Amazing. Wow, everything is awesome. Soup. I think that one actually deserves this. Let's see mine. I wouldn't be surprised. Why don't you spawn back here? I'm gonna go back behind you. Alright. Amazing. You can push the rabbit around. Bunnies! Can I be pushed? Oh my gosh! There we go. That looks like it'll be okay. Oh, it's okay. Okay. Yeah, 100. There's like nobody there though. Alright, well, I'm gonna have to do some editing in this video. Thank you guys for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed. I know I did. Oh, that's so loud. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed like I did. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye bye.